First of all, I have no idea about what this Council of Tripura is.
Yes, sir.
Second of all, I have always spoken about unity.
Okay, sir.
And I have spoken about unity amongst 19 tribes.
Okay, sir.
Today, when Pindulal Chakma is brutally murdered,
yes, sir.
When Mantrilal Kaipeng is killed,
yes, sir.
When Bishwajit Deb Barma is killed,
yes, sir.
Nobody looks at them and thinks that they are Chakma, Mog, Deb Barma, Bru. Kaipeng, Uchoy, Jamatia, they look at them and they kill because they are seen as Janjati,
yes,
indigenous or Adivasi. That's what those people call us.
Okay.
So my point is that right now, this is not the time for us to fight with each other.
Yes,
we are very close of achieving our real target of Greater Tripura Land.
Yes,
and I would only suggest people not to do anything which makes us weak. Today we should all unite. If this council of what is the name,
Tripura,
whatever,
yes, sir.
They should have written also for CA. They should have also written for NRC. They should have also written against organizations which are opposing our Bru people. They should have also written. So my suggestion is that we should know who is against us rather than who to target. So, you know, my Tripura Motha is very clear. We work for Thansa, we work for unity,
mm-hmm.
and we will continue to fight for our people, be it a Jamatia, be it a Deb Barma, be it a Tripura, be it a Uchoy, be it a Kaipeng, be it a Ranghol, be it a Chakma, be it a Mog. Anyone who believes in our idea of Greater Tripura Land, anyone who believes that the state should be given their right, our Tripurasa people should be given the right stand, I'm with them.